Practice long, straight backstroke arms. Thumb comes out of the water from the hip with fingers pointing towards the toes. As the arm reaches towards the ceiling, flip the hand so the pinky points towards the water. The arm then brushes past the ear and reaches into the water beyond the head. As backstroke continues, the arms should always be opposite each other and continuously moving.